Hi everyone, welcome back to Bankexamstoday.com, and this is our day 26 of 5 minutes vocabulary, and we are just 4 days away from finishing this video lesson series. And at the end of the video lesson series, I'm going to provide you the PDF in which all the words are available in just one PDF, so you don't need to go through different PDFs, and some extra words will be there in the PDF. So you can keep it in your mobile phone or the desktop, wherever you feel like reading comfortably. The very first word we have today is dispel. Dispel is to make something disappear. Like this person is trying to spray some anti-cockroach medicine on this cockroach to make it disappear. Okay, so disappear is means you are trying to remove something, you are trying to scatter something or get rid of something. Okay, so meaning is making disappear. The director of the disease center gave us a press conference to dispel the myths about Ebola. So dispel the myths means he wanted to make all the myths about this Ebola virus to be disappeared. He wanted to remove all the myths about this disease, so he arranged a press conference. The synonyms will be remove, eliminate, scatter, and relieve. Antonyms will be accept. Because when you dispel something, it means you are trying to give it away. Keep, collect, and allow. Dispel is a verb. Clear? Second word is eschewing. Eschewing means to avoid something intentionally. Suppose you have a class test and you intentionally skip your class because you don't want to take the test, right? Like this person is running away from conflict because he does not like controversies or conflict, so he is running away, and he is doing it deliberately. He wanted to avoid conflicts, he wanted to avoid all the bad things in life, so it is called eschewing. When you intentionally avoid something, you don't want to go to college, so you tell your parents that you are sick. You don't want to go out with your friends, so you tell them that you are out with your parents. So that is eschewing. Because I'm a strict Christian, I tend to eschew events that are not religious in nature. Okay, eschew events. Eschew means escape or avoid events that are not religious in nature. He does it deliberately, intentionally. Synonyms: abstain from, refrain from, shun or abandon. You leave it. Antonyms will be face, because if you are avoiding something, you have to face it, you have to meet, embrace, you accept it, or keep. Then the next word is foster. Foster means, it is a verb which means help in the development of something, like trees helps us in fostering climatic balance. Okay, so anything that helps in the development of something, that activity is called fostering. Like children are fostered. At playground. Because when they are at playground, they indulge in physical activities that help them build some better metabolism. They grow, their health improves. So that is fostering. That means something that encourages development. Like water fosters flower, because water is very essential for development of plants. So therefore water is the fostering element here. The government needs to foster child health care in the country to reduce the mortality rate. We need to develop better child care in the country. Okay, synonyms will be promote, cultivate, nurture, enrich. Antonyms: dissuade, something that halt, that hinders the growth, halt or discourage. Okay, The next word we have is calibrate. Calibrate means to think about pros and cons about of a thing before doing it. For example, after you finish your 12th standard, you discussed what you should take after 12th. Like you should go for science, should go for commerce or engineering. There are various options available. So you check all the possibilities or the growth opportunities in all the sections and then choose one. That thing is called calibrate. You think very carefully about each and every concept of various options available. Like if you are choosing science, what options you have? If you are going with commerce, what can you do? Okay, so this is called calibrate. During the concert, the audio technician will calibrate the music to a comfortable listening level. He will adjust. He will think about the best level of music so that everything gets a comfortable level of listening. Synonyms: assess, because you check, organize, evaluate and adjust. Antonyms: guess, because you don't pay any attention, just choose. Neglect, ignore or disorganize. The last word for today is predicament. Predicament is painful situation. It is a noun and calibrate was a verb, because you think or analyze things. Predicament means a situation which is very unpleasant or very difficult. Like this person's head is stuck in a wall. So his situation is quite difficult and unpleasant at the same time, right? So this is the problem which is at a higher level of being unpleasant. My parents would never let me get into a financial predicament. It means my parents would never allow me to go into a difficult situation financially. Synonyms: plight, mess, difficulty, crisis or issue. Antonyms will be ease, simplicity and lucidity. Lucidity means clarity. So something that is clear, it means it does not have any difficult situations in it, right? So thank you for watching this video. You can download the PDF or you can wait till the day 30th to get the combined PDF of all the words. And I thank you for watching this video. Have a very nice day.